Cloud, just between you and me, I really, really like Alexander. I mean, who wouldn't? A giant robot! I sometimes contemplate doing something wicked in the hopes I might get to see him up close. Suffice it to say, I await your next exciting discovery with bated breath. how grateful I am for everything you've helped me learn about Alexander. Thank you. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Them, the proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, it seems, which they have kept safe for generations. Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy? Whoa!
No need for all that.
Name's G, Kid G, descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can't. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Who? Me?